We usually think of the immune system as fighting off just viruses and infections, but actually it has a very large role in identifying, preventing, and helping the treatment of cancer when it develops. However, sometimes cancers evade the immune system, or sometimes they deplete the immune system, or sometimes they essentially just out and outright defeat the immune system. We are able to take cells from your blood and reprogram them in such a way that they will only recognize the specific marker on the cancer we're trying to treat. We recently became the first cancer center in Virginia to be certified to provide therapy with two commercially available CAR T agents. These could be used to treat acute lymphoblastic leukemia up to age 25, as well as diffuse large cell lymphoma of several subtypes. At this time, the indications for the CAR T-cell therapy are really for patients who are not eligible to receive any additional therapy because they have not responded. So in many respects, we are taking patients who would perhaps not have any other good treatment options and now giving them very extensive and very effective treatment options to enjoy long-term disease control. And with time, we will likely see that many of these patients will be cured. CAR T-cell requires the strong integration and collaboration between multiple medical disciplines. We've actually trained more than 500 people within this institution to help us support these patients in this unique way for better outcomes and for better tolerance of this treatment. In the 30 years that I have been doing bone marrow transplantation and cellular therapy, I have been witness to several groundbreaking and practice-changing therapies. I must say that this is probably the most earth-shaking improvement that we have seen in quite some time, and we are very excited here at Massey Cancer Center to be able to bring this both to our patients that we serve and to the referring physicians with whom we collaborate for better care, better outcomes, and long and healthy lives.